they figure out everything.
Oh, Dean, is it now?
I think Dr. Powell would be appropriate. I think after last night, I can call him what I like.
You rest in your breath. She's a big girl.
Do you know what his reputation's like? When they do talk, doctors, she doesn't want to be just another notch on a bedpost. We nurses need to look out for each other.
I don't guess so.
Give them a white coat and a stethoscope and we're expected to fall at the face.
Evening. Thank you.
Evenings on ITV3, sponsored by Plum's Furniture Covers.
So, I guess this is goodbye then. The years go so fast, but we're really proud of what you've done. Sure, you're a bit slow, but you did your best. Still trading you in now.
You can try that out for money off. This light HP pavilion with fast startup would be a nice upgrade.
The current PC world, we have the aim right.
At Wix, there's now 50% off all showroom kitchen units when you buy 5 or more. Book your free kitchen design appointment today at wix.co.uk.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Sofa you love.
Churchy, the write-off was pretty scary. I mean, I wasn't there, but Dave wasn't. Just look at him. This new car, it'll put a smile back on Dave's face, right?
If your car is written off, you can choose between a replacement, paying for an upgrade, or the money.
Dave, close your mouth. You know what they say about the wind changing.
Oh, yeah.
It depends on the dog.
When scenery weakens, it drives. Dermalex's new repair and restore cream is clinically proven to hydrate and strengthen very dry skin so well that it even helps to prevent the return of eczema, helping you feel stronger and confident inside and out. Dermalex repair and restore stronger skin.
people are making a movie about Charles Manson.
And this is perfect. It was all perfect.
Everything just happened perfect.
So people are making a movie about Charles Manson.
Have you seen the
dog?
No, but when I do...
Late Evenings on ITV3, sponsored by Plum's Furniture Covers.
It bears the hospital letterhead, but we've no Dr. Keenan here, nor have we. In the 20 years I've been here.
Well, whoever sent it seems to have a good knowledge of Mrs. Zachary's dispute with the hospital.
As may be, but it did not come from within the Kyle Journal. Nothing. Overwork. I'm due a holiday. Your hands would shake too if you had my list.
Someone claiming to be from the hospital makes a bogus appointment with Mrs. Zacharides and does her end.
Presumably to stop her from digging into what happened to her husband.
The bureau was in a mess and just maybe the killer was looking for the lesser in order to cover their tracks.
Ah, gentlemen, Sergeant Strange said you were on the premises. Do you have a moment? I believe it will be to your advantage. The late Mr. Bakewell. As you know from my previous examination, there was nothing to suggest anything untoward in the manner of his decease. However, when I looked again, I found, you see, a very tiny wound on his right buttock.
That's not much bigger than a pinprick.
Actually, the prick of a hypodermic needle. Nothing unusual in that, perhaps. Mr. Bakewell died in a hospital after all. So, I checked his records. Mr. Bakewell only received oral analgesic.
No injections.
So somebody stuck him with something. Any idea what?
There's nothing shown up on his blood toxicology. However, I'm going to take a sample from around this area. Might shed some light.
What about Mrs. Zacharides?
Been collected by the undertakers. I've spoken to them. Her body's already been embalmed.
But there's another one. Got in bed 10 earlier this week, Mr.
Mr. Greeley.
Yes.
Yes, it's the same there, I'm afraid.
So we've no way to make a comparison.
Well, that might be.
Good morning, gentlemen. Now, which one's this?
Arthur Carpenter. Died in July. Well involved.
Anything further on your examination of Bakewell?
Markedly high levels of insulin in the tissue surrounding the injection site.
And that wasn't bad at normal.
Because insulin disappears from the blood after death. Now, we don't fully understand the mechanism whereby hypoglycemia brings on death, but the latest thinking is a fall in glucose levels causes a massive release of adrenaline, which triggers an electrical disturbance in the heart.
What's wrong with that?
Left buttock. Minute puncture wound.
Same as Bakewell.
How did it
go? You wouldn't have enjoyed it. But he appears to have been another victim. I called him to Dr. LeBrun.
Well, no, pal.
Well,
there's nothing from finishing, but he seems to have left Longhampton under something of a cloud. There was a death on the children's ward 15 years ago.
Where's this?
It's in Warwickshire. An 11-year-old girl, Molly Keenan.
The letter to Mrs. Zacharides was signed M. Keenan, wasn't
it? Now, the parents tried to bring the case for negligence against Dr. Powell, but he was cleared on the evidence of a young nurse, Chloe McMahon.
Sister McMahon.
Dr. Powell. Can you tell us about Molly Keenan?
Molly Keenan, Dr. Brown, 11-year-old girl at Longhampton Hospital, died in your care.
That's clear to me, Mr. Bob.
Will the testimony of Sister McMahon? Insulin hypoglycemia. guys, wasn't it? Administered by you.
Administered by me, yes, by the syringe had been prepared an hour by the student nurse.
Student nurse Ruby Hiskett.
Related to kill herself by the same means. In the 6 months since your tenure, there have been upward of a dozen deaths on Frostick Ward, and several of whom we can now prove died from hypoglycemic shock. All of them your patients.
So I'm responsible?
I think we should continue this down the station. See if you can dig anything else out there. And try his flat. I'll see you back with me.
Why would Nurse Pellier think our arresting Dr. Powell was your fault?
Who knows? The girl's head is full of fancies.
Is there anything between them?
I'm sure I don't know.
You were with him at Longhampton, yes?
Only very briefly.
But it was your testimony that cleared him in the case of Molly Keenan.
I didn't clear him. He was innocent. The young student nurse was to blame. He wasn't guilty then, and I can't believe he's guilty now.
Can't or won't.
I believe you know the stroke case on Frostick Ward. Mr. Bryce Morgan?
Yes, why? What about him?
He died 20 minutes ago. I thought you'd want to know.
So sorry.
Are you?
Yes, of course. Edgar was always very decent to me.
Well, you always had a weakness with ladies. The assistant chief constable was a golfing friend of Edgar's. I asked him about you, and he said that you never amount to much. You didn't keep the hospital sergeant's exam. But I was worried about you even then.
When you speak to Susan, then please just give her my condolences.
And your love?
No. No. But whatever you may think of me, I am truly sorry that he is dead.
Can you explain why Mrs. Zacharides would receive a letter from the hospital sign in Keenan?
No.
They're all your patients, Dr. Powell.
If anyone's killing patients in that hospital, it's Merlin. This is his idea. Blame me for his mistakes, is that it?
What mistakes?
You've seen his hands. Last 6 months, he's developed a tremor.
Drinks, does he?
I'm sure he does. But that is either Merlin's neuron disease, or is medicating himself for Parkinson's.
In a way, he shouldn't be within 20 feet of a scalpel.
How's Nurse Bennett?
She'll be fine.
Is there something between her and Dr. Powell?
It happens. It's not Daisy's fault.
It's no fault in love, surely.
Provided nobody else gets hurt.
That's a bit of a hurt.
Not in this instance, no. Even trashed on with me.
Dr. Powell did. You weren't interested.
I can't rely on a man like that. It's what seems like it counts, isn't it?
Always.
Covers. It's still your chair.
Late evenings on ITV3, sponsored by Plum's Furniture Covers.
Isn't it frustrating when you find a tough stain with Vanish Gold? Tough stains are a thing of the past. Brass stain. It's a hard one. Let's see it in action. Vanish finds the stain and tackles it. Success! Thanks to the power of Oxy Action. Blue stain? You might think it's tough to remove, right? Just watch. Add a scoop of Vanish into the water, the oxygen power is activated and it gets rid of stains easily. Sealing is believing. Vanish Gold, trust pink, forget stains.
Every drive is like an exciting journey.
Can I take a bend? I feel exhilarated, like I own the world. I could see the differences, but then I actually felt them.
Even a short drive should feel like the drive.
We're lost, aren't we, Columbus? He's my data self. Hi, we met at Experian. And because he knows my financial history, I pointed him in the right direction when it came to finding which mortgage he could get. He bought that lovely little house with it, right? Well, I am wondering if I'll ever see it again. Because now you're leading us in the wrong direction. It's a bad, very big
bad. Find out how your data self can help you make better financial decisions at Experian.
So, I guess this is goodbye then. The years go so fast that we're really proud of what you've done. Sure, you're a bit slow, but you did your best. Still trading you in now.
Yep, you can trade that extra money off. This light HP pavilion with fast startup would be a nice upgrade.
The Currys PC World, we help you get it right.
Are you on autopilot when it comes to sensitive teeth? Using a toothpaste that just numbs the pain? Switch to Colgate Sensitive Repair and Prevent. It repairs teeth instantly and helps strengthen gums, preventing sensitivity. Colgate Sensitive Repair and Prevent. Start repairing and preventing.
Summer savings are ending at DFS. The re-leather Pienza is now half price at £599. But not for long, DFS. I just oops. Nice work, Pops.
Feel dry, whatever you're doing, with light by Tenor Liners. Now with 5-in-1 freshness.
There's a new crooked toilet tissue in town, and Timmy will do anything to get his paws on it. The show quilted is made differently, with plump air cushions for irresistible softness and comfort. So Timmy thinks it's the quiltiest toilet tissue around, introducing new for show quilted.
The ancient shuffle must first be performed to create Yakult. And to release the mystical spirits of the beautiful cup.
Hold it right there.
Yakult wasn't made by some magical ritual. It was developed by Japanese scientists with unique bacteria that's scientifically proven to reach the gut alive. Yakult, a little bottle of science, not magic.
We're crunching prices way down at Morrison's, like this whole British chicken, way down to £3. None understands the true cost of war better.
We'll be different. We have no choice but to adjust. Home Fires continues Friday at 8 on ITV3.
When did you order a new suite?
Late evenings on ITV3, sponsored by Plum's Furniture Covers.
I found this in Powell's office.
Mr. Zacharidis typed
it. It matches the description his daughter gave.
Souvenir.
They also found these at his flat, on top of the wardrobe. He was involved with Sister McMahon when he was a housemate at Longhampton. He's kept some of her love letters, together with some clippings out of the Kingdon case.
You think that's a bearing?
That's worth considering.
He's now seen that student nurse, Daisy Bennett. Can't be easy for Sister McMahon knowing that. What about this?
Bracing for round two. See if there's anything else in there we can put to it.
No, Doctor. It belongs to Mr. Zacharidis. The only explanation I can to be found in your office
or someone else in the matter.
Why wasn't Sister McMahon on the ward the night Molly Keenan died? What? You heard. The young girl gave evidence to the inquest. Molly Keenan's cousin, Jo Beth Keenan.
When she realised her cousin was gravely ill as a result of the incident that you gave her, she called the night bell for assistance, only nobody came. Why?
Why didn't you respond, Doctor?
It was because you and Nurse McMahon had other more pressing things on your mind.
Oh, it's because Clodagh switched it off. It's just half an hour. It might only have been half an hour, but that was long enough for Molly Keenan to die of hypoglycemia. I've been a terrible mistake. My child died. And it will never be enough to make it right with God, because I have paid for that.
You paid for nothing. Passed the blood to an innocent student nurse. She killed herself. That's two deaths in your head, Doctor.
You couldn't have known she'd do that.
We? It'd be new and cloud.
You probably don't remember Molly Keenan's cousin at all, do you? The young girl who rang the bell for help but nobody came?
No.
Of course she remembers you. Both of you.
Right.
writer.
Well, she's not on the ward.
Project Chapel. Dr. Powell's not coming back. You can't cover up for him this time. It's all going to come out now, Ruben. How the parakeet left the child to die. And you. How can you go on giving me what you've done? If only I'd kill myself. When Molly starts to get sick, I rang on the bell. I ran, but nobody came.
Thank you. Stay away.
Nick of time, according to Dr. Debrin. Much more of it in a bit of gone.
We're lucky she came clean.
Why did she, you think?
Maybe she needed to prove to herself that she wasn't wholly lost.
Well, she'll never breathe free in her again, nor should she. People should be aware of things she had done right. But at least, that's our business. Nobody else's.
Hell of a price to pay.
It was the dead that paid the price, not her. Kind of responsibility now. Power of life and death.
Were you part of the ham and tomato?
I don't even know what I stuck in it today.
Tell me to mind my own business, sir, about this. Everything all right?
Good.
This is Thursday.
I think that John walking through the door wouldn't call him. Genius is out. That's all.